established our strategic opponents have as a goal to disintegrate and weaken our country. Over centuries, we haven't seen anything new coming from them. They believe that our country is just too large and too threatening. That's why they want to cut it into pieces.